Well, this is artist palette that we're looking at. And of course, the parking lot doesn't have any cars in it. I'm not sure what happened to all the tourists, but they're not at Death Valley this year. Colors in here are just spectacular. The sign said that the green up here is actually a form of copper. There's a lot of different minerals up in here, and the green is from the copper oxide, I believe. Well, we're wandering up in Artist Pallet. And, just taking a look at all the various colors and oranges and greens, all different pastels. And all the colors are just sticking right out of the rocks. You can certainly see why they call this the artist palette. It's like there's all different colors of the rainbow in here. Give you a little shot of some of the colors. Well, I guess that's what we've been doing for the last 5 minutes, is giving you shots of all the various colors down in here. We're now, of course, in the reds. There's still greens, browns. We just went through the orange and red strata. Now we're going up into the greens. All the pebbles on the ground are all green. Fantastic. Yeah, we're losing our daylight in here. Colors are now starting to change into night colors, which is all black if we spend too much more time in here. Please do. Well, it does look like the sun has set. Off in the west. And that's Artist Pallet. From the inside out.